Hi guys, hello and welcome to another secret items video. I'm sorry, it's actually more of a how to get rather than a secret item, okay? I'm just going to show you how to get two cool recipes for items in Laguna Parfuma. Okay, so let's go over there and yep, the items will be split into two different videos. And yeah, let's go. I'm not sure which of the monsters we are going to encounter first, so yeah, we shall see at that point. And this will be the first video, and of course the other one will be the second. Let me move my cursor. Okay, sailing. Okay guys, so at this point I'm very close to unlocking and playing all the maps in the game after I finish the story. And I'm very happy to collect everything and unlock everything I bought with me. Once you reach the place to unlock him, it is very awesome to have a golem that can protect you, and also you can ride him for harder punches, you know, more damage to the enemies. And of course I've got over here the saber cat, which can jump very high and even double jump for very quick access to places, and also for his speed. Okay, so we have this. It seems the first video will be this one. Okay, so we have this monster. I don't exactly remember his name right now, but it doesn't matter that much. You basically have to find this monkey bat monster. There are I think there are two of them in this map. You just kill this one and you will get a very cool new coat, you know. Let me just show you how does the golem work. Come on. As you can see already, 170 damage points. At this point we can damage him more with the golem versus our sword. Bam! Take this and this, and you are done for, my friend. And here it is, Eureka! God Goku learns a new recipe. Okay, my friends, fur coat, an exotic overcoat fashioned from the fur of a fabulous beast. Defense plus 54 can be dyed. So basically, a very fuzzy coat which turns you into like Santa Claus or something. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed. Do not forget, we are on Laguna Parfuma Island. You will find this monster pretty easily, like you just seen that I did. That is the only thing the monster drops. And yeah, thank you very much, and see you in the next how to get video. I hope you subscribe, and I hope my videos help you guys. And yeah, okay, bye guys. Thank you very much.